So for my primer today, I'm going to be using the Becca Backlight Priming Filter. I really like the glow that this primer gives off, and I love that it keeps my foundation on all day. For foundation, I'm going to be using the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation in Y235 and mixing in a little bit of Y325. This is my favorite foundation, and I haven't used a different one for several years. I'm applying the foundation all over my face very lightly with a Morphe M439 brush. I'm now applying my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in Light Natural all over any blemishes that I might have. I'm then taking the Laura Mercier Setting Powder all over my face with a Morphe E3 brush. To bronze up my skin, I'm using the Benefit Hoola Bronzer, using a Real Techniques blush brush, and applying that into the contours of my face. I'm then taking the Anastasia Beverly Hills highlighter in Amrezy and using a Morphe M510 brush to highlight. I'm then using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in Soft Brown and using that to carve out my brows. I later found out that in the process of trying to make my eyebrows look like Rue's, it was very difficult, so I ended up doing something very similar, but I kind of kept with the natural shape of my eyebrows. I'm then taking the NARS Climax Mascara and applying that to my upper lashes in a very thin layer. I'm then dipping into my Naked Smoky palette and taking the shades Whiskey and Password and applying that on my eyelids to give a more smoky look. I'm then taking a mixture of my NYX Liquid Crystal Body Liner in gold and mixing that with one of my old lip glosses to create the tears. To apply even more glitter, I'm taking the liner itself and putting that on top. I'm then taking my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Black Bean and applying that to my tightline and waterline, and then smudging it out at the corners. I then use my ColourPop Glitterly Obsessed Glitter in Hopeless Romantic just because I wanted some bigger chunks in there. I'm then taking my Mary Kay lip liner in Light Nude and lining my lips. Then taking my Smashbox liquid lipstick in Fair Game and applying that to my lips. So that is the completed look. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and let me know down in the comments other videos you would like to see. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.